Are you talking to me?
Yes. Alright. Okay, we got two extra cups here, so. They didn't touch them because they don't want to. No, you don't want to. Okay. And
he
didn't touch
his hand. I'm going to show you my old recipe from 18. Okay, wait. I'm going to show you my old recipe from 1946. Okay. What you're going to need? You're going to need some marshmallows. Just get a bunch of marshmallows. Just mash them together. Just get the marshmallows and mash them together. And but that is not all. Okay, one of my marshmallows fell on before, so I'm not going to use those. But yes, what we're going to have to do is mix them up. My old recipe. We need to somehow, if you want them to taste as good as they did back in the 40s, we need to find marshmallows from the 40s which do taste different, because we roast differently and became more unhealthy. Smash up the marshmallows. Smash it up. Smash all of them up. Yes. Now what we're going to do is roll them. Roll them. This helps increase the goodness and helps it mash together more. If you roll it, that is how better it will be. You roll it and you make it as smooth as possible. Then you smash it. And yeah, there's glue on this table. I will cut back when I finally have the process done. Okay. Almost done.
Is he gonna come here?
Now what we're going to do. Mix it. I do not have a hot boiler, so I cannot put it in there. But yes, yeah. So now you're going to mix the rest of your marshmallows up with it already like this, so you can get mixed up textures. Some very soft, some not very hot.